Hi, I'm Liz Waid for Spotlight. Today, we are on a farm near Campinas, Brazil. On this farm, they grow these trees. These trees make the jabuticaba fruit. In English, this means button fruit. I'm going to try one. It has very crunchy seeds and a very sweet part of the fruit inside. It's really good. You can also make other things with the jabuticaba fruit, like these jams, liqueur, and juice. Thanks for joining us in Brazil today.